Let you know your
hands on your body. I don't wanna wait some time. Feels like forever.
Daytime baseball here on MLB Network. Should be a good one today. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Morgan is retired, two down now. Well, he thought about going for third, and now that runner's in no man. Payoff pitch one more time. Hit high in the air. There it goes. See ya! And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Ichiro Suzuki. Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. At the plate, George Brett trying to make it a 2-0 ball game by bringing home that runner from third. A ball and no strikes. A little over-anxious that time as it's a ball and a strike.
You know, the old adage is you never throw a lefty down and in because their ability to turn and burn, and this pitcher's taking that to heart. He is throwing everything away right here.
Swung on, hit in the air, and deep. Got a chance, and gone! The 2-0. Now a flare out toward right center. And that'll get down for a base hit. Suzuki. On at first, nobody out. Runner goes for second. Hits it high and deep out to center field. Lofton ranging back, still ranging back. Goodbye, home. Trying to strike out the side. Here it is. And he struck him out. His seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Daytime baseball here on MLB Network. Today it'll be Diamond Dynasty Baseball between.
Boy, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, you have to make sure it's up above the zone like that. He can't do a whole lot with that, but if it were a little lower, he.
And the set for the first out.
Batting second.
First delivery to him on the way.
Ichiro.
This one's flared toward left center. In there, a base hit here. 1-0 the count. Smoked on the ground up the middle, and that's through into center field. Base hit. The run comes across down there, but he holds up. Ball one. Hits it high and deep out to center field. Suzuki ranging back. Go crazy, folks. Two now. Verlander sets his sights. Here it is on 0-2. And solid contact there as this ball is belted high in the air out to left. Go crazy, folks. Go crazy.
A couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And, oh, we can't get out of the way of that one. So the digging in now, Ichiro Suzuki. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. And that's in there. Base hit. Behind 0-1. Oh, and look out as this runs in and gets him. The second man he's plunked in this one. Digging in, George Brett, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Mays looks up. And it's a home run. Gehrig, as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. Swung on and crushed. Everyone just stands there and watches it fly.
Throw a wild pitch and let him score. Nice job there by the catcher to knock that one down.
Oh, break out the tape measure. That one is long gone. as he was hoping for a base on balls there, but it's a full count now, 3-2. He's got it to second for one to Gehrig, and the double
put down a little bit right there. Out in front on a fastball, hit it hard, but pulled it foul.
In the dirt and blocked behind the plate. Throw to the plate, and he is out at the plate.
Well, what's going on, guys? Got my debut in with George Brett. I just couldn't get nothing going with Josh Donaldson. Some people are good with him, some people, you know, aren't. But I do like George Brett. I mean, he's done a lot just the span of two games. First guy quit. This is a full game, so here's my debut. Hope you guys enjoy. Give me a like and subscribe. Have a great day. Later.